Well, I think the course held up very well. Conditions have been good, you know, throughout the day. I don't know what conditions we had this morning. I was not there. But we had anywhere from 5 to 15 mile an hour winds this afternoon. A little gusty here and there. Made it, you know, a little tricky, but nothing severe. And I think, the greens didn't bake out. I believe they syringed them a little bit in the middle of the day, and that made them playable. They got a little harder the last couple hours. Got some, you know, big bounces on certain parts of the greens later on, but earlier on they were reasonable, soft, and receptive.
How tricky were the greens still if you got above the hole? Were they, you know, not impossible, but were they really, really tough?
No, they're certainly not impossible. I actually left some short because it, you know, from...
Okay.
I played Monday and I played Tuesday and I played nine hole Wednesday and actually thought they were faster on Monday than they were Tuesday and Wednesday, but I don't know. I didn't measure them. Maybe I played early Monday and they were freshly mown, and then, you know, I played later on the next 2 days and the grass grows a little bit during the day. But no, they were not ridiculous fast. They were very very fair, and you know, maybe rightly so, because the greens are very severe out here. If they would get them to 13 or something, you would see balls never ending. You know, they just keep rolling and rolling in certain places. So I think the setup is very good.
A lot of players commented and used the word precision to describe the key to this this golf course. Is that still the case, do you think?
It is the case. It's the case off the tee. You got to be straight, and then it's definitely with the irons too. It's no good just blasting it somewhere on the green. If you're in the wrong spot on the green, you're going to struggle. You're going to be defensive. You're just trying to two-putt even from, you know, 10, 12 feet away, which but the greens are that severe. You need to try and get the ball below the hole, and that's not easily done, especially when you come in with a medium to longer iron.
Question right here in the front, Carlos.
You hit 17 greens. Was that a function of really strong iron play, or was it a good position off the tee that allowed you to get there?
Both, as I said. I drove the ball very well, which made it possible for me to, you know, put some spin on the ball from the middle of the fairway or from good lies on the fairway, and have a couple of shorter irons into the greens than hitting it into the rough, where you usually have to take more club and you can't control the ball. You get a flyer or it comes out soft. So it was a combination of tee shots and iron shots.